say he's running onto the 110 freeway. I gotta go grab him. Goodbye. To you, wait. It's okay, it's okay. Hey, come here. It's okay. Don't move the car, okay?
No, I'm here.
Come here. Okay, wait. Go low. Just go low.
I got him. Wait, hold on.
Hey.
Hold on.
I'll just grab. It's okay.
How you feeling?
No, wait.
Oh, he uses this one, it's okay.
Got that.
You're gonna get a pretty leash right away.
Yeah, let me.
Hey.
Let me. You got him?
Yep.
Good boy.
You got him?
Yeah.
Hey.
Get him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go. I got you.
Okay, I got it.
Got it?
Thank you. Come on. Okay, what's the matter? Hey, what are you doing in the freeway?
He has
ticks.
Ticky.
Yeah.
Oh.
Poor baby.
Good timing, guys.
Right? We work for LA City Animal Shelter.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Both of us.
Oh, cool. What shelter?
West LA.
Oh.
We're in North Central.
So we help a lot of dogs. I'm Eldad from Hope for Paws.
Yes, so. I recognize you. That's why when I see them, I'm like, wait a minute.
Hey, what's the matter?
Well, at least he's not going to the shelter. He's coming with me.
Good.
Hey, it's okay. Good boy.
Okay. I'll just pick you up then.
Got another leash for like a suitcase
under? Want to put a leash underneath him?
No.
Thank you. I'll grab it.
You got it?
Okay. Yes. Thank you guys so much for stopping.
Anytime.
You got it?
Yeah, I'll go and take it to the car.
Okay, sure.
Thank you.
Lisa, 1 mile. 1 mile to the next rescue location. Okay, let's go save more dogs. Oh lordy. Poor guy. Okay. Just rest.
Let's do it.
You can call Charles Prince. We just have to protect his IV catheter.
Yeah.
Because I didn't suspect him. I didn't expect.
Hey Sam, how are you?